We all self-medicate through music. We've all got our I'm stressed or I need energy playlists. But most people don't fully grasp just how much they depend on music to manage their emotions or just how powerful the medical evidence for music therapy is. Studies reveal, 1, that not only are humans hardwired for music, but they also agree that no other stimulus positively activates so many regions of the human brain, from the amygdala to the hippocampus, with unique powers to boost mood and memory. But when you think of formal music therapy, it conjures up dowdy, dusty grige offices in some school or medical outbuilding, with patients wearing Soviet-era headphones. Suddenly, something big is happening. Music as an intentional therapy is being radically reinvented. Music is emerging as one of the hottest trends in wellness, and wellness concepts are shaking up the massive music industry. Wellness music is being born, and the trend takes so many forms. Funding for medical studies on music's impact on the brain is really heating up, with researchers using biofeedback, AI and machine learning to identify how music's structural properties, such as beat, key, chord progression and timbre, specifically impact biometrics like heart rate, brain waves and sleep patterns, so they can develop music as precision medicine for everything from pain to PTSD. The mainstream music industry is going through a wellness transformation, from an explosion of healing playlists on the big streaming sites such as Spotify to new artists and audiences for ambient and new age music to musicians incorporating all kinds of wellness experiences into their concerts. The newest and biggest meditation apps are fast morphing into wellness music apps, with Goliaths such as Calm even planning to become a whole new kind of label for artists to launch music for well-being. One of the most provocative developments, the rise of generative, AI-powered music apps and technology platforms that pull your biological, psychological and situational data to create an utterly unique, custom-made-for-you, always-changing soundscape to improve your mental and physical health anytime you want to tune in. And while the megatrend of ancient sound therapies, from gong baths to Tibetan singing bowls, will only rise at wellness studios and travel destinations, we'll see more experimentation with music and acoustic experiences at both mainstream and wellness travel destinations. How about a deep listening excursion in the deepest rainforest with an acoustic ecologist? Given music's powerful impact on our brains and bodies, it's extraordinary how little innovation there has been around intentionally designing music and sound experiences that could actively, positively change our mood, health and performance. Change is here. Music created and listened to as intentional medicine will be a big trend in 2020 and beyond. It's not about giving up your Beatles or Beyoncé fixes solely for biofeedback-based soundscapes, it's about seeing music's health and wellness potential anew, with far more wellness music options, new technologies, new experiments and new experiences.